Gennaro!
Hey, Antonio!
Ah.
Give me this, give me that.
Gennaro, so collected, wonderful. Lemons, fantastic. Come here. Glorify those wonderful lemons. We do a ricotta tart with the candied cedro and oranges, all of the area. We have here sort of puff pastry. I sort of roll it as thin as possible. So we have here this here, we put it inside here. We don't need fat underneath. So this is the preparation of the dough. Gennaro, can you?
Of course I can clean, you know, I'm very good on that.
Wonderful.
Yeah, look.
Yes. Fantastic. Gennaro, you are a brick.
I know I'm a brick.
This is important. It's called cedro. They are lemons that they don't have very much juice inside, only a little fruit, but a very thick skin. And this, they are candied, and there is a fantastic flavor and taste used in almost all the sweets of the South. It's a lovely scented smell of lemon, but not as the normal lemon is, you know, the most important ingredient. If you can't buy cedro, candied lemon is available in many high-end supermarkets and Italian delis. Gennaro, can you do me the favor? 5 eggs, please.
5 eggs.
And I need the yolks in this here, which is the mascarpone and ricotta. I added the mascarpone, which is very fat, to give a bit of consistency. And I mix this with sugar, sort of caster sugar. There it is. Now I put sort of 5 yolk of eggs. Gennaro, please.
1.
Yes. Don't give me the white, just the yolk. Yes. And save the white because we need it. Yes. Wonderful yolk, my goodness. Are they here local?
Of course they are local. They're all local.
You put a bit of sugar, as you know.
How much? Tell me how much.
Another little bit. Another little bit. Another little bit. Come on, it's not your sugar. Okay, it's fine.
You're shocked?
Yes.
Like a candy fruit with this one.
Yes.
Now you wanted me to beat, I'm sure.
Beat it stiff. Then we have here the orange peel, which is wonderful as well. Now what I do is to cut this in cubes. Lovely. And we put it in here. And now the cedro. Ah, oh, that's lovely. You find this in almost all the dessert of south of Italy. Come on, come on. Don't be lazy. And voila, this as well.
Shall we?
No, more. That's to be stiff. What do you mean stiff? You don't know what is stiff.
Yes, yes. I know what is stiff.
No.
It's all right.
Come on.
No, pick it up. You have to be careful. Yeah, I hold this
that's
one.
Fine.
It's no problem.
Liz, that's me cooking, yes?
All right.
So, because now is the very careful and very gentle activity of folding it. Now you fold it very gently like this. Ah, that's a mixture. Look at this, yeah. Lovely. That's exactly what I wanted. Because look at this, this fantastic pleasure of this. More substantial.
That's right.
Luxury. I like this sort of not exact handmade stuff, you know, because it doesn't look industrial. So it's up to you now to...
Yeah, to finish off.
Yes.
Thank you. It's 1 egg. But you see the color.
Yes, it's unbelievable. Yes. To give a lovely golden patina to the pastry. Now, this, after you finish this, we put it in an oven about 180 degrees or 200 for about 20, 25 minutes. Right. And we see that the center will be still a little bit wobbly. Then we take it out and we let it rest. Now it's ready for the oven.
What do you want me to do?
Yeah, go.
Okay. Shall I eat for you as well?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, that's fantastic.
This is wonderful.
Look
at the color. I love it. I can't.
The last touch is this one, because we are here in the region of endless lemon. Look at this. Just a hint. Now this is really the proof of the pudding. Let's see. Yes. Oh, Minella.
I can't wait. I don't go.
Yep. Perfect.
Give me some. Yep. One. Hey. Shall I put some pears on?
No, this you don't know about that, but I saw them in the market and I said, I need those. They're little pears which are put in the oven as they are. And then at a certain stage where they're starting to be a little bit shrinking, you put just a little bit of sugar and a bottle of red wine.
Do you know what they're called?
No.
Bambinelli.
Bambinelli, little children.
Little bambini.
Okay. Yes. Gennaro, you're a champion.
Just a minute.
Look at this here. They're just fantastic.
I beg to.
That's a dream of a dog.
Oh.
Life. Nice.
I like more the pears than your tart.
The pears, very good.
I like more the pear than your tart.
I can't understand why you are joking all the time, silly words like this. I can't understand that. It's very silly. If you like it.
Yeah, I do like it. Oven.
Heaven, not oven.
No, I baked him in oven.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Antonio.
Ching-ching to you.
You really done well.
Yeah, thank you.
No, this time you did. Salute, I love it.